Hello YouTube,
CurryRider here. Today what we're going to do is install a slip-on. I have bought the Screaming Demon. Oops, you see there? Screaming Demon. So that is what we're going to do. And this installation, I'll tell you how to take stuff apart. This is my bike. It's a 2010 Kawasaki Ninja. So let's get on to the work, because it is raining and I don't want to get wet. So first thing you need to do is to get rid of the fairings. To get rid of the fairings, you need to get rid of this nut, and this nut. After that, you get rid of this nut, and then if you come to the front, you get rid of this with a screwdriver, and there's a couple at the bottom, like here and here. Okay, I will take it off and then I will show you how it looks like after you take it off. So see you in a bit. Okay, as you see, I have got rid of the fairings, and down here you can see the exhaust where the slip-on goes. Sorry about the light, but here you can see the exhaust takes off. Here's your oil filter. If you want to change your oil filter, that something, I have no idea. I think the next one is to get rid of this and this, I'm pretty sure. So let's give that a try, so we can get to the bolts in there. Oh, dirty, very dirty. So I'll take that and I'll come back to you soon. Okay, what you need to do is take this one. You don't need to take that off, I just took it off, I didn't know. You need to take this bolt off, this bolt off, this bottom. Once you take it out, be careful, because it's attached to the brake, so don't like fling it off. Take it and slowly put it somewhere. Also, it'll be good if you get one of these race stands. I bought this from Bike, is very good, like skateboarding, isn't it? Very good. Sorry about that. Okay, let me take this off, and then we see how it goes. Okay. Okay. If you see what I've done here, make sure you be careful when you put this away. I tried to take this off, but it didn't come off. But okay. Hopefully, I didn't do anything stupid. Right. So brakes. In case if you want to change your brake wire and all that and stuff like that. There it is. But here are the two bolts you need to take off to get rid of this. So we shall go and take rid of this bolt here. And then go ahead and take rid of that bolt there. And we'll go rid of take that bolt. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, now you see I have got rid of the exhaust. Here is the big mother of heavies sitting in the side. My model is a 2010 Kawasaki, and the problem was this thing here, the O2 sensor. Who the hell put that on? It is so goddamn tight. It took me so long to take it off, but I had some help. So make sure that you guys also have a look at that. So take this out, and time to put the new Screaming Demon. So I shall put it on and take another video.
Okay, I have put everything back together and everything looks like it's working. So I'm just putting everything back together. Let's hear it. The bike is all warmed up.